Hi, hello, good morning children. I am Vijayalakshmi from Tiny Tots group of schools. I am teaching social studies for second class students. Today I am going to revise the syllabus again. Already we completed 10 lessons. So I am going to revise each and every lesson from first lesson onwards. Try to write what are the important things in the first lesson. Now I am going to explain what are the activities that you like to do. Do you like painting? Do you like painting? Do you like singing? Do you like reading? Do you like swimming? What are the favorite activities of yourselves? You write in your homework notebook. Write the heading and write your favorite. Ishtamaina panulu ento rayandi. Ee pannu cheyatamante meeku ishtamo rayandi. Okay, now I can start how to write about yourselves. If you are a boy or if you are a girl, write like this. I am. If you are a boy, write I am a boy. If you are a girl, write I am a girl. And I am. Write your name here. I am Ravi. I am Rekha. I am Rekha. Okay, write like this. And girls, you have long hair and gray or blue eyes, long and straight hair. And you are a boy, you have short hair. If it is curly or straight hair, long hair. What is the height of you and how many years old are you? Write about yourselves. Okay, children. What would you write? I have short hair. About your height. About your weight. About your age. You can write about yourselves. Okay? Write it, children. Take your homework notebook, make the page into two sides. If you are a boy, write about yourself like this. Height, weight, age, and which class are you studying? In which school are you studying? Write in particular, sir. In which school are you studying? Okay. See, and I'll tell you one important thing, ma. See, important thing. Anybody's fingerprints are not same. Fingerprints means this one. This is called fingerprint. Anybody's fingerprints are not same. They are special, unique, different. Okay? So this is about writing yourselves. Now I'll explain about ID card. What is ID card? ID card means identity card. How to write? First one. What is the first one? Name. Second one, your name. Write your name. Class. And third one, section. In which section are you? Okay. Fourth one. Father's name. And second one, fifth one, mother's name. Next one, where you are living. Location, where are you living? Location. Seventh one, mobile number. Okay. And address. Eighth one, address. In which place you are living? Address. This is about the ID card. ID card is very useful to know about others and to know about your classmates, your teachers, and higher officials outside. In any offices nowadays, they are introducing the ID cards. If we see the ID card in there, on their body, we can read it and we can know about themselves without asking them. We can introduce to themselves. Okay, this is about ID card. Now I'll ask about write your homework notebook and fill up this. Next one, likes and dislikes. What is that? Likes and dislikes. Likes and dislikes. Likes and dislikes. Ishtaru aishtaru. Mana favorite. Ishtanga chese vendi. Any play or any color, any flower, any fruit, any food item like that. What do you don't like? Meeku ishtam leni vendi. Meeku ishtam leni vendi. Write your likes and dislikes. Fruit. Meeku ishtamaina fruit. Ishtam leni. Flower. Drink, meeku ishtamaina drink. Color. Place. Person. Like that. You can write about your likes and dislikes. Games also. Here, games. Teacher. Subject, language, like that. These, for all these particulars, you write likes and dislikes. Likes means istamaina. Dislikes means ishtam leni. This is about likes and dislikes. Now I am going to explain hobby also. H-O-B-B-Y, hobby. Hobby means alavadu. The activity that you like to do in your free time. Mee khaliga unna samayamlo. Free time means khaliga unna samayamlo. Meer baaga ishtanga cheyadaniki ishtapade pane enti. That is called hobby. What's your hobby? My hobby is cooking. My hobby is listening to music. Like that, you also will have your hobbies. So write your favorite hobbies. Write your favorite hobbies. What is the meaning of hobby? Hobby means the activity which you like to do in your free time. Hobby means the activity which you like to do in your free time is called hobby. For example, playing or bottom system, write in your homework notebook. Singing, dancing, listening to music, cooking, drawing, okay, and gardening. These are the examples of hobbies. Hobby means an activity which you like to do in your free time. Ante kada school ku vachi chestadi hobby kadamma. Mee khaliga unna samayamlo meer cheyadaniki ishtapade oka pani. That is called hobby. Okay. And I'll tell you one more thing. See, anybody's fingerprints are not safe. With the help of fingerprints only, we can identify the person. We can identify the person. That's why they are taking the fingerprints in banks and in some offices. This is about ourselves. Ma, you are not kids. You are growing up. That's why you should know about what about yourselves. If anybody asks you, you have to say in the next minute itself your name, your father's name, your mother's name, your school's name, your teacher's name, so for which subject they are coming. I am coming from social subject. Like that, you can say what. You should know about your surroundings. Where are you? Which place are you living? And who are your neighbors? What is in your neighborhood? Mee chuttupakkala unde pradeshalu enti? ఏ స్కూల్లో చదువుతున్నాం, ఏ ఫుడ్ తింటాం అంటే ఇష్టం, ఇలా టక్క 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 మన గురించి మనం తెలుసుకొని ఇతరులు అడిగితే చెప్పగలగాలి. అవేర్నెస్ ఉండాలి. మమ్మీ ఇవ టీవీ చూడటం, ఫోన్ చూసుకోవటం ఇది కాదమ్మా. యూ హావ్ టు నో అబౌట్ యువర్ సెల్ఫ్ అండ్ యూ హావ్ టు రీడ్ సమ్ స్టోరీ బుక్స్ అండ్ ట్రై టు రైట్ copywriting. You listen to your parents' words. You keep your surroundings neatly. Walk on the left side of the road. These are, see, we have to maintain some discipline in our lives. Ante gani tomidintiki nidrala avatam lechin degga nunchi brush cheyina amma venta padtanna tini padu TV mundu kurchotam laati phone pattukoni kurchotam ala kaadamma. You help your parents in their works. You wake up early, at least 6 or 6:30 kanna nidrala avandi. లేచి బ్రష్ చేసుకుని మీ పనులు మీరు చేసుకుని విసిగించకుండా ఏదైనా అమ్మకి హెల్ప్ చేయండి. మీరేం చిన్న పిల్లలు కావు, మరి ఎల్కేజీ స్టూడెంట్సా, నర్సరీ స్టూడెంట్సా? కాదు కదా. యూ కేమ్ టు సెకండ్ క్లాస్, యూ హెల్ప్ యువర్ పేరెంట్స్, యూ సే థ్యాంక్ యూ వెన్ దే డూ ఎనీథింగ్ స్పెషల్ ఫర్ యూ, అండ్ వెన్ యూ ఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు బెడ్ యూ సే థ్యాంక్ యూ టు యువర్ పేరెంట్స్, ఫాదర్ అండ్ మదర్. వెన్ యూ వేకప్ సే గుడ్ మార్నింగ్ టు యువర్ పేరెంట్స్, దెన్ దే ఫీల్ హ్యాపీ. పడుకోబోయే ముందు ఒక్క ముందు పెట్టి అమ్మకు గారు నాన్నకు గారు థ్యాంక్ యూ అని చెప్తే వాళ్ళు పొద్దున్నీ సాయంత్రం నాకు పడ్డ కష్టం అంతా పోతుంది. మీ పేరెంట్స్ని గౌరవించాల్సిన బాధ్యత మీ మీద ఉంది. వాళ్ళకంటే ప్రపంచంలో మీకు మంచి చెప్పేవాళ్ళు ఎవరుండరు, మీకోసం ఆలోచించే వాళ్ళు ఎవరుండరు. వాళ్ళ మాట వినండి, వాళ్ళు చెప్పినట్టు చేయండి, విసిగించకండి వాళ్ళని. పొద్దుస్తమానం ఆ ఫోన్ టీవీ పెట్టుకొని కూర్చోకండి, అవి మీ మైండ్లోని సన్న సన్నటి నర్వ్స్ని, నరాల్ని చంపేస్తాయి. మైండ్ అంత రేడియేషన్ వస్తుంది, కాబట్టి జాగ్రత్తగా ఉండండి అమ్మ. సో దిస్ ఈజ్ అబౌట్ యువర్ రైటింగ్ యువర్ సెల్స్. యు టేక్ హోమ్ అండ్ నోట్బుక్ అండ్ రైట్ యువర్ లైక్స్ అండ్ డిస్లైక్స్, యువర్ హాబీస్ అండ్ వాట్ ఆర్ యూ అండ్ వాట్ ఇస్ యువర్ నేమ్ అండ్ హౌ టు రైట్ ఐడి కార్డ్, రైట్ లైక్ దిస్. ఓకే చిల్డ్రన్, ఓకే, బాయ్.